6 minutes into the second half, major controversy. Maradona went on another run, beating Hoddle and playing a 1-2 with Valdano. But Hodge got there first. Maradona challenged Shilton and punched the ball into the net. The English players screamed for handball. Everyone had seen the infringement, except Tunisian referee Benacoua.